from County Kerry, Colin O'Shea and Robert Fell.